The next two knobs we're going to look at are the harmonic and the damp knobs. What these knobs do is that the harmonic knob, like any other guitar, will determine how well you hear the harmonic noises going through the amp. It's sort of a ringing noise, and if you've ever heard it, you'll know what it says, and you'll recognize it when you use the knob itself. The damp knob changes how the sound is dampened every time you hit the chord, so instead of it lasting long forever, it'll just hit it once as if you're holding the string. Both of these knobs have their own parameters, and they also have their own velocity knobs attached to them. So that if I turn the damp knob all the way up and turn the velocity knob all the way up, you can tell clearly how it is different from if I had the velocity knob all the way down. They're pretty big differences, and it really helps you make it more dynamic when you want to do more of a chunky type song, or if you want to do more long drawn out chords. The harmonic changes it in the similar fashions, and through playing around with that, you'll come up with your own settings and presets you can use, apart from the already hundreds of presets the FL Slayer has itself.